She said, hey, I'm on second chance missions, and your name was pulled with the wind, one of our Mother's Day prizes. I said, really, that's awesome. She said, it's a haircut and eyebrow wax by Tina Williams at Electric Beach. The gift certificate is there at the mission for you. I said, oh, thanks a million. That means a lot that you respond to. I've never written nothing. I wish Tracy Kent would send a message to me. I'm not going to buy a Lulu roll off her when I can get it off Steph for half price. Or free most of the time. I like to go down and get the girls some new leggings when they get the money. I want ones that are free ones. She said they don't make them though.